come to Luke 14:26. If any man come to me and hate not his father and mother and wife and children and brethren and sisters, yea, and his own life also, he cannot be my disciple. Now, the word hate here, it may sound harsh. To simplify it, Jesus is saying, if you are going to enter through me and you are going to follow me, you will love me more than your father. You will love me more than your mother. Do you know what that means? If your father is at the verge of death and he needs medical help, and you are told that this is the amount that you are to bring, and at that time, Jesus told you all the money in your account, pour it for this. Say, Daddy, Heavenly Father, you're speaking to your Heavenly Father. Heavenly Father, my earthly father is sick at the verge of death, and I'm the only son. They have sent for me. If I didn't hear, I can hide under that I didn't hear about it. But I was told, and probably you even gave your word, that tomorrow you will see I'm coming with money. And now the Lord is saying, that money, give it. Who will give it to God in that critical situation you are? Oh, you might not be able to do it for your father, because I know many of you don't like your father, but you love your mother. I know many of you didn't like your father, but if you chat with your mother, Jesus, no, we have to, let's face reality here. I can't do that. I will attend to my mom. That is the requirement. Please, do you follow to that point? Number four, you must deny yourself, sell all that you have, renounce all that you have, and be empty of yourself. And now carry your cross, because the narrow gate does not permit excess luggage.
Join us on Splash FM for Harvest Time by 6:15 to 6:30 a.m. every Saturday, starting from the 1st of January 2022, as God's servant Joseph Okwola will be opening your eyes to God's provision of salvation for you from the Word of God. Your Harvest Time has come. Don't miss it.